Welcome to your inspirational astrology horoscope for Wednesday, November 20th, 2013. I am astrologer David Palmer, the Leo King, here to illuminate the collective consciousness. Check out my new astrology webinar classes. You can sign up now at inclusiveastrology.com. We have got the moon coming into Cancer today, and we have a lot happening with the way that the moon contacts everything going on. So this has to do with our emotions today, our comfort levels. And in many ways, after Chiron coming direct, which happened yesterday, you can write yesterday off as one of those weird days. Chiron coming online really does bring a weird feeling. Yesterday goes really deep into it. If you want to go into yesterday's video, please do, because there's so much explanation into the weird feelings that Chiron brings and us trying to understand what they are. You know, with Mercury making trines over to Chiron today, there is clarity that is coming into this allowing things to happen, going with the flow energy. And I think that's so important for you to learn to go with the flow, to accept things, to realize that you're not off or there's nothing wrong with you. You know, because sometimes this can bring up some really mixed bag in how you feel, of maybe not understanding why certain things are happening in your life, certain feelings, and kind of a hard energy to deal with. And the moon in Cancer today wants to offer us much relief. I think there are feelings to sink into today. And the moon makes great energies, you know, it makes a trine over to Neptune that went direct finally. And so this is a good feeling and really tapping into our spirit and really looking deep inside. And then it's going to make trines over to Mercury in the North Node. So I think it's a great day for our emotions, finding an understanding and finding a clarity, which I think yesterday might not have been so easy as the moon scattered through so many different files in our system. It's like, what's this? What's this? Do I feel like this? How do I do this? And then Chiron coming direct, that makes just for like a weird intent. The sun finishing up here at its last degrees of Scorpio. We're trying to dig through so much and figure out. It's like, geez, can we just relax? Can we just accept it? Can we just chill out? Can we just go with the vibe a little bit? That's kind of the secret, I think. The moon is gonna start to oppose Pluto, square Uranus. The Pluto-Uranus squares we're coming into later tonight, so it could be this evening and as your day's ending when, you know, you're gonna be tested again. And like, you're gonna have to push through and re-identify yourself and learn to accept change. I think a lot of this is, there's a lot of change right now that's happening. There's a lot of change on the horizon in your life. And as you're going deeper into yourself, as you're turning on your spiritual self, as you're learning to go with the flow, I think part of this is allowing change to happen and the comfort in understanding why the change is going on. The comfort in understanding and knowing that you're getting to the bottom of a lot of things in your life, but change is happening and change is going to happen. And our bodies, our feelings, our way of life is changing. The earth is changing. There is change happening all over the place. We're going through quite a big, powerful transformation this year. And these events can be very rattling in your life, and they can be very intense. And the intensity is going to end near this weekend, as we're only about a day away. You know, tomorrow the sun's going to work its way out of Scorpio and into Sagittarius, which will open up quite a lot. And there is going to be some fire happening too, you know? I mean, as the moon comes out of Cancer and it will come into Leo near this time, boom, and with the Sag energy, there's going to be, I'm telling you, there is a light at the end of this tunnel. I've been bringing it up, you know? And it's going to pull you guys out and everybody out of this kind of weird, you know, transitional energy. We've been through nothing but change, 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 change after change after transformational after this. I mean, 2013 has been a year that just slams the change in, you know? I mean, that's year of a snake as well. But today, find comfort in ways you haven't before by your mind understanding that you are healing yourself and the universe is pulling you on a beautiful river, and to accept where the river has taken you. To, even if it's some problematic area, you know what? Go with the flow. Don't trip out yourself so much. Realize that there is a beautiful healing message behind whatever's going on. And to accept that. Accept that. Allow it to play out. You chose for this to play out. My whole message yesterday was, you chose for certain events to play out in your life for a reason. Some of them are bad, some of them are good. If they're bad, you know what? There's some good behind it. If they're good, there's some good behind it. You know, there's all these great things behind what's going on right now. And today can be difficult if you don't know how to find that comfort. It's gonna start here. It's gonna start with the changes you make here. It's gonna start with you accepting the path that the universe has brought in front of you, whether it's good or bad. And by going with the flow today, it will help you with the comfort. If you need to take a time out, I recommend it. Find ways to take time out. Today is not a day to just go, you know, amped out, just bah! Even though Jupiter and Mars are wanting us to do certain things, and there's this need, you know, Mars and Virgo wants to stay busy and all these things, yet the Cancer energy is gonna come in today and want all this relief after so much that's been going on. And Pluto and Venus, you know, and all this energy in Capricorn wanna work and get things done, and I guarantee you there's things to be done, and you're not gonna wanna do certain things, and you want comfort, it's gonna be hard, you have to push through, and you're just gonna have to go, and it's time for you to accept the way that things are happening, because there's lessons behind it that you're going to really feel, and that we're almost through this. We're right there. We're right there. And as Mercury is coming closer to Saturn, there's a real deeper understanding, remember. Even though there's going to be all this fire energy, Mercury and Saturn are going to start making their conjunction. And, you know, you have to realize that the soberness has been around for a while. It's been very, you know, this has been a month or even more, a little bit more of complete, sober, serious times. There's a party around the corner, and there's a lot of crazy energy happening. So learn to find comfort in ways that you haven't, because the universe is wanting us to find inside how to affect our lives by finding ways to mother ourselves differently, nurture ourselves better. And today is one of those days where you can find it. I think yesterday we tried, but, you know, there were so many games, there were so many things happening, so many weird aspects. You know, today things can lighten up, but you still are going to have to, you know, put the courage in, put the work in, find the comfort levels. And I hope this helps you a lot. Check out my website, inclusiveastrology.com, if you have any questions, or if you want to join my webinar, astrology classes. Thank you so much for all your support, and I will see you tomorrow.